Well, thank you and good afternoon. The bad news is that I am in horrible speaking voice as usual. But the good news is that I'm not going to talk a lot so you can get more notes for your musical power. I will try to say this, though. It's good to be back in Kentucky. Maybe some of you bluegrass historians know this, but it was in the state of Kentucky here that I actually cut my teeth as a professional guitar player in this business. First in Louisville, Kentucky, with a man named Sam Bush. And then spent many years with another icon in this music named J.D. Crowe in Lexington. And I am a Kentucky colonel, and I've got blood. I've got Kentucky blood in me. I'm going to feature Wyatt on an instrumental here. It occurred to me after the beginning of the year that it was 50 years ago that I first played this instrument that I'm holding in my hand right now, 50 years. It was then owned by a gentleman named Clarence White, who was also a little kid. And he played it real good, and I didn't. But he used to play this tune, and I loved it so much, sometimes I would cry when I heard him play this tune. And we're gonna do this in memory of Clarence White, and I feature my brother Wyatt on it. This tune is called I Am A Pilgrim.